surprise. It's January 10th. Oops, no, it's not. It's the 12th.
And what are we doing?
Maanav is doing great, and he's doing a lot of moving, kicking.
We're in the doctor's office.
Yes.
And we're doing a
non-stress test.
And that sound you hear is?
His little heartbeat, which is very good, 135-ish. Okay. And he's in the breech position, which means he's a little stubborn. We love you, Maanav.
Don't know much about you. I don't know who you are. We've been doing fine without you, but we could only go so far. I don't know why you chose us. Were you watching from above? Is there someone there that knows us? Said we'd give you all our laugh just like your mother. Will you sigh like your old man? Will something skip a generation like I've heard they often can? Are you a poet or a dancer, a devil or a clown, or a strange new combination? Things we've handed down. The things we've handed down.
Welcome home, Maanav. Hi, Daddy. And now it's Susie's turn to meet him. Come on, Susie. Go meet your new brother. Hi. Say hello. That's a good girl, Susie. Yeah. Good girl.
Yeah.
Hi. You say hi to your new brother? Yes. Good girl.
I think that's enough.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come here. Come say hello to your new brother. Oops. Come here. Good girl, Susie. Good girl.
I think she's done sniffing him.
Yeah. Are you uninterested now?
No.
Silver shine.